is, baby, you get me so, so, so. This heat is getting to me. I want you all over me, baby.
I get up and then all day I'm tired and I want to take a nap all day. I have no motivation. I don't want to do anything. I don't want to work. I don't want to talk to anyone. I don't want to hang out with anyone. I don't want to watch TV. I don't want to read a book. I don't want to even go on my phone. But also I'm bored. I don't.
Like the scar of age, written all over my face. The war is still raging inside of me. We'll be right back.
the same way that I love, I can switch as well. If you betray me, you're out. I don't care. You're out. There's one disrespect, you're out. I do not care how many years I've known you, how close we were, how much you know about me, you're out. Some things, you know what, you have to keep to yourself. Not even tell your family. If you really need to tell someone, talk to a tree. Every relationship, everything, every person has ever met me said, whoa. You are truly who you are. Every single person that has ever been in my life, I have genuinely made their life better. They have left my life a better person. Always.
You could have been anything you wanted in your life. Literally, your mom, she carried you 9 months in her stomach for you to come out and say, oh, I'm just lazy. Your parents have literally rescued your whole life. Literally tried to give you the best life possible for you to sit here now and be like, oh, I'm just too lazy to do this. Are you not embarrassed? Get a hold of yourself, literally. You guys are lazy, but then you guys complain that you don't have the life that you want. Don't complain then. Don't complain. You can change your realities really fast when you start acting like the person you want to become. But no, Liz, it's uncomfortable because then I have to let go of my toxic boyfriend and this and that.
Oh my god, I don't like this about you. You have to change this. Who are you? Excuse me. Did you give me money? Did you pay my bills? Next time somebody wants to give their opinion about my life, you're gonna have to pay my bills. Because you ain't paying no bills. You ain't living my life. You are not going through what I'm going through. And you think you have the audacity to tell me how I should live my life. No, it doesn't work like that. You can call me selfish, but I am so focused on myself. You will never ever catch me in the comment section. Oh my god, this girl is so ugly. Oh my god, what are you doing? I don't care. You live your life. You want to go do that? That's on you. You want to go do this? On you, do whatever, leave me alone. I'm in the point of my life, I don't need to prove anything to anybody because I have been through so much stuff in my life alone, on my own. There was nobody to help me, and all these people that want to give their opinion. Now, where were you guys? Where were you guys when I was literally in rock bottom?
The hurricane, Katrina. Here comes the hurricane, bitch. 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 Katrina, Katrina, Katrina. Katrina, Katrina, Katrina. Katrina, Katrina, Katrina.
Applaud yourself for your accomplishments. Acknowledge yourself. Love yourself. Hug yourself. Kiss yourself. Love yourself.
We talk like this to our friends, to our family, to our lover. But talking to you like that is cringy. Why?
You're craving love from other people? Honey, you can give it to yourself.
If you are not willing to look yourself in the eye and tell yourself how amazing you are, how beautiful, how mesmerized, how proud you are of yourself, you will not be able to accept those compliments or love from somebody else.
To restaurants alone, I go to bars and I dance alone. I don't care. Liz is my best friend, and Liz is the smartest person that I know because we have so much fun together. Enjoy your company, enjoy your life. Stop taking things so seriously.